face plan the kidnapping.
Okay, there's no kids. Let's go.
Sam, don't move.
That is a bomb with a timer attached. So unless you are curious about the make and model, I say we get out of here right now.
We tripped the timer when we came
in. Okay, Jason, why aren't we ready?
Because it's wired to the bomb. We go out the door, it triggers the explosion.
Okay. I'm open to suggestions, okay.
I have to try to disarm it.
All right, you got a red, white, and green. Which one stops the timer?
I don't know.
Great, Jason, this is just like the movies.
Sam, please, let me think for a minute. Okay, I'm going for the white.
No, bad idea. Normally the white one is the ignition wire, and if you cut it, it's going to trigger
the
whole
explosion. The white one is not the ignition
wire. But by the way it's set up, they would make you want to think that the white one is.
I need to make a decision.
What the hell? Go ahead, do it. Jason, I love you. You don't have to say it back. I just wanted to let you know.
I love you too.
Thank God. Okay, Jason, what do we do now?
We gotta go through all this stuff, see if there's any clue to where they're holding Christina.
Hey, there has to be hundreds of pictures here.
We need to look at every one.
Well, do you really think Faith actually kept a picture of where she's holding Christina?
The only way to know for sure is to check. Look at that.
Yeah, it's a park.
No. Look at the bottom, the corner.
Yeah, I see two people.
Right there. Now I gotta try to enlarge this.